Hello, church family. Today I have the privilege to share the word of God with you. And I'm going to be reading in Philippians 4, 6, and 7. But before I get to the verse, I want to share something that speaks so much to me, and I hope it speaks to you too. This past week have been an interesting week for my family. My dad is in Argentina by himself, and the whole country is in lockdown, and there were days that we had to call the ambulance, the fire department, the police were at the door one day going to break in because we don't know if my dad is dead or alive. And we come into a process. As a son, last year when I went through cancer, my dad was here with me. So obviously I'm getting anxious. I want to be there. I want to help him like he had been helping me. But obviously, we can't travel right now. Actually, airplanes cannot fly to Argentina because of lockdown. So we go into a choice. I got a choice in life. What am I gonna do? That I'm gonna be anxious or what? And that's when these bursts kick in. And I hope that if you feel that way, you feel like you're going through a season that obviously that you can be anxious. You have a choice. You have a choice, and it's in the Word of God. In Philippians 4, 6 says this, be anxious for nothing, but in everything, by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your requests be made known to God, and the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guard your heart and mind through Christ Jesus. And this is what we have been encountering lately and understanding. And I want to share this with you so that you can encounter this too. The Bible saying is pretty clear. Don't be anxious. But instead of that, he say, come with your supplication. Come with your prayers to God. And his peace, the peace of God, this surpass, that goes beyond our understanding, will be with you. And that peace is what you need. That peace is what I need. That peace is what my family needed for the last week. That peace is what our nation need. That peace is what nations need. We don't know exactly all the details that's going to happen. And our mind try to understand, try to control, try to do all these things. But the Bible said that if you were not anxious, but instead of that, we come to God and supplicate and I give those prayers to him, his peace will come and trespass our understanding. And I tell you what has been happening to us is that we start seeing God move day by day. It's a daily thing. It reminds me of the manna in the Bible and how he give them what they need every day. And if they store, like the people are going crazy in storing right now, it's like they will go rotten, they will go bad. And it's like, and it's not that I want to focus on people storing or not. What I want to focus is like you and I, as a son and daughter of God, we know a place that we can run the daily, every day, like this daily word, the Christian fellowship is giving, and many churches are giving a daily word of God. And the Bible said, if you run to him, he will give you that peace. And that peace is the best thing we can have. That peace is the best thing we can ask. So today I want to pray with you. I want to pray that you and I, instead of being anxious, we run to him. And let me tell you, today we're seeing God's miracle in my dad. He went to the hospital. He was taken by ambulance. And it was like encountered God peace for every day. Right now he's slowly getting better, so I appreciate your prayers. But I tell you what, I reading this verse, I cannot allow my life and my family to be anxious. What I need to do is the same thing I'm sharing with you. I need to run to God, understanding that there is a peace. And there is a place where God can lead me and lead my family. And we are seeing it today. God is providing every day what my dad need, every day what our family need. And that's what God want to do for you. He want to lead you and he want to be your he want to be the fountain that you can run so you can find what you need for every day. So let's pray. God, I pray right now that every person that is watching this video, that every person that have been, you know, they have been so anxious watching TV, watching the news and everything that is happening, that they will understand that they can come to you in supplication and prayers, and that your peace that surpass every understanding will be with them, will be with them to lead them, to guide them, to be their provision for every day. So we pray this in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray that everybody right now, as they run to you, they will find that. I know that they will find it. I know that they will find the drink that they need for today. I know that they will find the daily bread. Like you say, Jesus, there is a bread that is more than what we eat, and it's in you, Jesus. So I pray right now, as they're watching this video, that they will find that revelation, and they will take it to the bank, that they will take it for them. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ that they will find that peace, because that's what you have for them, Jesus. Amen and amen. Thank you for your time, and God bless you.